I mean, obviously, it's a bit of an emotional day. I think it would be a lot different if there were fans here. You know, the whole experience this year feels drastically different than any normal or regular baseball season would, obviously, for so many reasons. But certainly, there's so many incredible moments and memories that I've had an opportunity to be a part of here in this ballpark. So I definitely want to take it in a little bit, just enjoy it, and reflect a little bit today.
I'm wearing the number 8 as he enjoys his first day in the big leagues.
Yeah.
Rocale pitches to Braun, and it's ripped to the gap in left center field. There's the first major league hit for Ryan Braun. It will two-hop the fence. It's going to score Tony Gwynn Jr. with the Brewers' fourth run.
Immediately get control of that baseball. They will put it away for Ryan.
Playing back. I'm up in the balcony in France. I look around, I see the fans. How they surround me. Deep to left field, and Sledge hits, and it is gone. Yelling it out to with his first big league home run, run bat in number 3. And it's a brand new baseball game at 2-2.
All tied at 1. Braun swings, line drive, deep left field, and it's gone! A grand slam! The Brewers win a thriller! And there's a drive to the left field. This is hit well, and it's gone! And he sends this one high and deep to right center, and it is way out of here. A grand slam for Ryan Braun, the 8th of his career. Sounded good. That's way back there. And goodbye. Braun hammers one, stands alone as the franchise home run leader, number 252 in his career. To the floor. Now it's Braun who swings and launches. That's his way back. And that is it. Three-run homer, 1,000 RBIs in his career. Braun, center field, Bader going back, watches it, gone! Yes! A grand slam for Ryan Braun on a 3-2 pitch with two outs.
Pitches to
one. Braun and there's a shot into left field. He hit it well, and there's home run number 350 for Ryan Braun.
Right, he's heating up, isn't he? The career of this incredibly gifted player.
Really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I